What's up, you guys? And today I have another review on an Adventures model, and it's kind of special. Adventures Gator. You might be asking, what's so special? And as you can see, it's special because the new packaging, and it's just like, I'm going to tell you the difference. And I'm going to bring up old packaging right now if I can find one. At this moment. Okay. So this is Adventure Models look. You can tell a big difference. One thing is the packaging is kind of bigger than the old one. So let's tell you the difference. It now has a promo picture, like a little tail right there. And now it has this thing called Explore and Imagine. And then you say Metal Engine right there. Now it's a Metal Engine here. And the packaging is so much better with the blue and green color. And they don't have the like little promo picture thing right here. It's okay. I didn't bother me too much. But then like they have the promo picture in like a little bubble now. They have like this little seal. And so it's 3+. And I just like this new package. It looks so nice. This one's just like... Now look at the back, which is kind of my favorite thing. Metal Engines, Thomas and Friends Adventures, also available. Victor, Percy, Thomas. They had Thomas, Percy, and Victor in the new packaging, and I saw Victor, which I don't have, and soon I'll get. And here, here's the old packaging, which only is to collect them all. And see, you know what? I always didn't like the same because they're not like little minis. They're like just like trains you can collect. You can get. Sorry, not collect. That's a word, bad phrasing. So, yes. And it is this. Leo can figure out, I point this out, that this is a bad thing. This is a terrible thing. You want kids away from it and play with toy trains. So that's why they got rid of it, which is so, I'm so happy about. Like, nowhere to be found. And then, you know, all the lightning project and blah, blah, blah. I just like these. The packaging is really good. And so, now let's actually go on the train, which I don't have. Gator. It was from Tell the Brave, as you all know. Here's some episodes. I had a take and play version of it. I don't have a with it now. Ooh, ow! The new packaging is so much stronger than the old one. Like, hold on. Oh, there it goes. Maybe that was just really weak. So now we have Gator. No, soon I'm gonna do this review. I'm gonna do something called Take and Play versus Adventures, where I'm gonna get all of my Take and Play models. And all my Adventures models that are like exactly the same as each other. And I have to say which one's better. But I'm going to get a few more Adventures models and then I'll do that. So yes. He's really light. But just amazing detail, you know. The golden stripes. His painted, you know, sides. It's all good. There's his cool. His like black stuff on. His whistle. And here's his face. Good face. The thing I'm bothering about, just I wish he had his red running board. Does he have a red running board? Yeah. And black buffers. This is under him. So yeah. That's it, and thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.